Press M for material and select a ball. Click on standard and select Vray material. Change the fuse color into gray. Now change reflect color into white. Then change reflect glossiness 0.9. Change subdivide. Lastly, change max depth type 10. Now your material is ready. Apply it on your object. Thanks guys for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe and stay updated with my new video.